commissioner this building to house the Department of Education.
The function was witnessed by the Prime Minister's office, represented by Ibrahim Wandera, who hailed the government for infrastructural development in the country.
I've listened to what the chairman has said, and I agree with him because I was here at least 10 years ago, and I saw that. So witnessing this, I also want to agree with the former speakers. This is a level ahead. It shows that we are progressing.
The Buyende District RDC, Kulaba Isabie Daudi, tasked the department to double the effort to achieve better performance next year.
Other people may have thought of sharing and eating the
and allowances,
but you decided to put it on this building. When I came in here in August, I had two disappointing buildings. This one and the other one down there. Now this one is a different one. At least if we cannot build new ones, let us renovate what we have so that they look smart. I thank you for that. And I'm proud that it has been done during my time.
Kunaku Michael, the Buyende District Chairperson, noted that the facility will improve the working condition of the teachers. He added that the milestone came at the right time when Buyende has achieved its best in the education department.
In the shift, when the Fish Iceland gave us the first view, there is a small house there. The agriculture officer would see it, and the forest officer, then the fisheries officer and vet would go to the field. We had put sessions. So the following day, you would see the veterinary officer sitting, fisheries, then a forestry goes to the what?
To the field.
That is the way we were sitting. And finally, I am seeing Dio taking over my former office. I am seeing the cow sitting somewhere else. I am proud. And especially when what would be taken to the shambles becomes something what? I think it is an indicator to all of us that we should maintain the structures that we want to put in place and that we should hold the value.
Dyson Bwere, the district education officer, Buyende, noted that teachers have been staying in dilapidated structures, putting their lives at stake, and he applauded the council for renovating the structure.
It has been in a bad condition. The ceiling was about to fall. We had bats in the veranda. The floor was bad, but it has been renovated at a cost of 50 million on the Didege grant. We are happy the contractor has done good work and in time, and today the RDC has commissioned our building.
Mwanga Stephen, the contractor, however, pointed out a number of challenges encountered in constructing and purchasing building materials. Report by Nathan Sengoba for the news.